Hello, I'm Tommy, and today I have a captain, Dimitri. We are in Chicago, Illinois. It's winter. Chicago is very known of strong winds, so we will expect a really strong crosswind. So, let's try how it goes.
Let's go.
I said the go.
Yeah.
Yeah. Keep in a stable for a moment. And thrust stable.
Full power.
Take off thrust set.
Sure.
Speed alive. ₹100.
Check.
Dual input.
V1, rotate. Positive climb.
Gear up, please.
Gear up. We have some problem with the nose wheel. It's not coming up.
Reset.
Trying to reset. Gear is going down.
See the main gear failure. We will talk with ATC about it. So,
and I will set landing gear down.
Landing gear down, please. And
autopilot one is on.
Lima Yankee Bravo Alpha Alpha. Position after takeoff. We have a main gear failure. We will try to do the circle and land safely. So, because we don't have any chances to fix the problem in the sky, we will leave the all gears in down position. Of course, it's producing some drags, but it doesn't affect a lot in this situation. We have enough altitude, we have enough thrust, we have enough speed to safety land aircraft now.
So, 190.
As you can see, the aircraft flies stable, much stable. You can do the normal procedures. It's not a lot affecting on the speed, as I said. It's like normal flight, but you can feel just a little bit shaking of the aircraft. It's a little bit affecting to the longitude and stability. Time and we can try to reset the gears again. Try, maybe it will be helpful.
Yep, sure, we can. Gear going up.
Still, we have a problem. And,
gear going down. Gravity extension.
6,000.
Flaps 3 coming up.
Okay, runway inside. Today we experienced problem with the landing gears. One of them was after takeoff. It was a problem with the nose gear. We tried to solve it by to reset the gears a couple times. It wasn't help a lot. After we had a problem on the final approach with the right landing gear. And also we tried to solve with that time we was success. Tommy did it with the manual gear extension. So also we had a strong crosswind and extra problem after touchdown with the low pressure on the wheel. We don't know in which wheel was it. So and we are, I guess, on the apron. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.